Why, hello there, and welcome back to another GTA 5 video. Today it's episode 6. I'll be doing the Lester mission, because I think that's the only one that I can do, yeah, with Michael. So let's get this going, people, shall we? Alright, now that we are back, let's put Lester mission on the GPS and roll. Oh shit. What's happening?
Real fucking money.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Don't shoot! I'm just a lowly agent!
I ain't playing here, hand it over!
I didn't do anything to—
BAM! Headshot!
I can get you Corker's ticket!
Corker's ticket. That's fine, thank you. $12 for that. It might not even pay the bullet that I just wasted, but whatever! Let's keep on going!
Look out!
Alright dudes, we are back. I have arrived Lester, and by the way, if you haven't noticed, my car is still intact, okay? You guys proud of me, huh? Not that bad. Sometimes I am. Anyway, let's just park here and get inside and speak with Lester.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Okay, that's way too much of a security system.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something, just like the old days.
Well, that's some angry nerd right there. Jesus, go to something something. Alright, need to find ourselves a car, because, oh, mine is right here. Thank you, map. Always helpful. Okay, 2 kilometers away, see you there. Oh yeah, baby, I've just arrived and my car is still intact. Oh yeah, proud. Just kidding. So, what is this? Some sort of clothes shop, maybe? Just randomly get inside with this weirdo bag from the 90s. From the 80s, actually.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Alright.
Alright, we are about to get ourselves some clothes to impress some tech company dude. Okay, let's pick something real quick. How about... let's go full geek, alright? Okay, this one seems good enough.
I think that might just work.
Why, you?
Good luck at the interview.
We need some pants as well. I know the mission doesn't say, but I'm going to buy one. I can find some. Where's the goddamn jeans, man? Oh, there you go. I think. Yep. Okay, we need some jeans. Can we? Apparently we can't buy any jeans. What the hell? Oh yeah, this is totally geeky. Yeah, shorts, some flip-flops, a t-shirt and a vest. That seems geeky enough for a 45-year-old dude. Alright, that's fine by me. Let's go. 1 kilometer away. Right. Oh, that's Lester.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Oh yeah, skills, bro. Oh. Still here. My car still intact. Oh, I am alright. Park here. Go to the rear entrance. Okay. I'm still laughing about these clothes. Okay, let's go.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great.
PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
What the hell have you done? This guy has some issues, but...
consultant when we release? Consulting consulters?
He wants to fix it. Without resorting to the original channels, right? Well, nice office though. Real cool. This is like Facebook office. But instead it's called Life Invader.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Oh, you've been at it on this PC.
Oh, what
got
the
any antivirus
fuck?
Software?
I think so. Behind this.
Can't
junk
you just
on the
close
left.
All your pop-ups, you goddamn freako? Weirdo.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups.
Jesus fucking Christ.
See what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Oh my fucking god, really? More
there
pop-ups?
You go.
That's it?
How about I run the antivirus software?
Okay.
And now we scan.
Oh. Not again.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
There it goes.
Oh my god. Have you noticed the mouse scroll? It's like this. Totally. And totally intentional.
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Yeah.
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Send me the...
Jesus. You're kind of a retard. But okay, that's fine. Thank you for telling me where the prototype was. Now it's time to exit the building. Imaginary moon.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without
playing air guitar.
Bye now.
Oh man, this is awesome. This is a nice office, by the way. Oh, what the fuck?
You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you wanna get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Leave tomorrow.
Some a-hole drank my effing head.
I think this is the way, right?
Totally non-passive aggressive note on it.
Yeah, I think so.
If I drown in mucus,
sadly I can't run. Because nothing would say like am I guilty person like running away from a building. Watch the keynote at Michael's house. Alright, let's go to my place. Lester is still... he's actually calling.
Hey, Michael, hold on. I doomed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
What the heck is Lester up to, really? I guess we are about to find out. Talent show America deserves. Fame or shame.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Oh, fucking tits!
You guys are going to the final!
Mine's on fire!
Woo! What a talent! I have never seen...
Tough fucking tit! Okay. Oh! I guess this is it. Jay Norris, Life Invader founder and CEO. Wait for Jay Norris to pull out the prototype phone and then give him a call.
Hey.
Alright.
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination!
And people go crazy! What?
World domination! Private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary!
Revolutionary, what?
Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future.
Oh, the future. Oh, shouldn't do that. Shouldn't have done that.
The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device.
Now oh, a smartphone. I guess.
On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked at home, and at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool. We went to the guys at Fruit Computers, and we told them we wanted to make our hardware as compatible as possible. But you know what? They're not interested in sharing their technology.
Oh,
so we made it compatible anyway. Now you can dock your Life Invader to an iPhone or any other device. And it'll take
okay, that's enough.
And reformat it into
Michael, my money, where is it? You do not want me to visit you again. Next time will be so much worse. Later, bro. Time to call that dude. Franklin J. Norris. Let's give him a call.
Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me.
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, what the?
Security! Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
Well, that was interesting. That's just fucked up, dude. What the hell? Mind blown. Literally. Just kidding. Friendly request. 50%. What? Okay. Michael can change clothes at... Oh, hell no. I'm going to keep this. Lester.
Lester! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Alright, let's see what's up. We have a new text from Amanda. Too soon to bring up tennis. Assume I'm not getting another coach anytime soon, so need someone to play with. Worried my grip is getting loose. Oh. The references are out of this world. Okay, that's my my shrink email. Dear Michael, keep practicing those breathing exercises and stop looking for people to blame. Come and see me soon. Yours, Isaiah Friedlander. Okay, I think that's it. Let's speak to Lester again. Let's just go there.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Okay, now make a choice whether to help Michael's family members or not. Press A to help, press B to refuse. Oh, what the hell, man?
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
What the hell is going on? Let's go rescue Amanda. We have 2 minutes. That should be more than enough. Yeah, Michael, now she needs you. Yeah. Last time she needed the tennis coach, huh? Joke's on you, bruh! Joke's on you! I still don't know what the hell happened. But let's find out. Get in the car. Oh, I'm still in the cop's car. Okay, let's go! Let's go! And once again, cops. Oh, you don't say.
I know what I'm doing.
I do not want to go to prison.
Chill out. It's under control.
You're not the only one.
They're coming, Michael.
Relax. I got this.
Woman's man. Always complaining. Chill, man. Take a chill pill. Relax.
Let's go, Michael.
Chill out. It's under control.
Right? Chill the fuck out. Three stop. My fucking god.
The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it.
Come on, come on! Come on!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Is that it?
Oh, that's it.
Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Of course they are gone. Who do you think you're talking to, huh?
Then I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Yep, I betcha.
What's it like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
You're not successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Are we going home?
We have arrived, you dumb
shit.
I'm sort
of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Can we drive home, please?
We have arrived,
get rid of the
madam.
Car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. What the fuck was that all about? Jesus. Oh, you got me out of the jail?
Thank you. I guess. Not even sure if I should say something, but whatever. Thank you.
The fuck? Well, that's a Lexter text. Stock trading, Michael. It might be a good time to start making some moves on the stock market. Here's a link to the market to get you started. Buy low, sell high, Lester. Not interested. Thank you. Wait, there's one more text. Oh, that's Los Santos. Costumes? No, thank you.
Oh, and by the way, get the shit out of the driveway, okay? Because that doesn't look nice, alright? But thanks.
You little bitch! Okay, I think we have arrived. Nothing like showing up to the safe house with a police car, but that's fine. Wait, where is the entrance? I think it's here. Okay, let's go inside, shall we?
Jesus, Michael,
get changed
like
into
a
smart
bum.
Fit at your wardrobe nice or a high-end clothes shop to begin to meet. Come on! Fuck this. Be right back, dude. Be right the fucking back. Wait, who the heck is calling?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
High school member Ricky Lucan's unlocked. Wait. If I'm unlocking new members, that means I'm going to be able to run a crew and rob stuff. Is that it, game? Is that what you're trying to say? Okay. Okay, we have arrived with cops. Right. Because, you know, that's not usual or anything.
Is peace and quiet too much to ask for?
You just arrived, Michael. Chill the fuck up. Do whatever you feel like it, dude. Okay, let's change clothes. Outfits. No, no. Okay. Like this one. And I think I'll be done with it. Glasses. No glasses. Port shades. No shades. Oh, nice shades, bruh. Nice shades. That's it for me. Where the fuck is the car? Oh, and by the way, do you remember this car? Huh? My shrink's car is still here. Let's go. Demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone. Okay. Let's just see our look. Okay, change it to smart outfit at your wardrobe or a high-end clothes shop to begin the fucking mission. Are you kidding me, Lester? I'm about to fucking...
The sooner you change, the sooner we can find you a score.
God fucking damn. God damn it!
Anyone want to pour daddy a whiskey? No? Oop.
Okay, let's hope that maybe, just maybe, third time is a charm, okay? Okay, where the fuck is the room? This house is freaking big and confusing sometimes. Okay, some high-end clothes, he said. So let's go get ourselves a suit.
I love you, Trace.
Full suit. Okay, how about the gray suit? Okay, let's hope. Oh my god, if this time I don't get fucking mission to start, I'll fucking quit. Right, we are finally back. Let's just hope that the third time is like seriously. But I know it's nighttime, so please don't fucking say it's a daytime mission, okay? I'll fucking flip the table if that happens. I swear to god. Thank you! And it was a fucking goddamn
daytime
mission.
The hell is this
place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Alright, let's go get ourselves an engagement ring with Lester, because that's not weird at all.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
Go to Rockford Hills.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in... Okay! ...in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month.
Agent Dave Norton. White, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Like Google Glasses. Or something.
Okay, let's get this done.
Or something similar. Wait, the Jules car is right around the corner. Twental glasses, hidden camera. Oh, nice.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Take a photo?
We don't need to scope out the street, go inside!
No need to fucking yell, okay? Chill, man, the hell? Okay. Oh, why thank you, kind sir.
Thank you.
The keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away.
Alright,
what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm.
And where the hell is the alarm? Okay, another camera.
All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad. Come on, we need a shot of the alarm console.
Okay. I think this is the one.
A shot of the alarms come through. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Okay.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
Alright. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
Alright. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Yeah, I'll just look around. Okay, I'll see you later. Okay, don't go anywhere. Yeah.
So, we good?
Almost. Summer. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
I swear to God, Lester.
Sweetie! Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Find an access point to the rooftop.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Okay, let's go inside. Check it out. Wait. Okay. Oh, god fucking damn it. I can't park the car. Okay. Note to self, don't do real life stuff. Don't even dare. Okay, now I get... Yeah, just park the car in the middle of the road, that's fine.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. I'm on the roof!
Alright, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
And where do I know? Get to the high ground to take some shots, okay? I need to get a little bit higher. That should do the trick.
Hey, I I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
This is enough? But probably that's... Go to the vantage point, yeah. That's what I thought. Jesus, Michael, you fucking scared me to death right now. God damn, this game is fucking tricky. Oh my god. Stay there, okay? Jesus. Okay, that might be the thing that he wants. Okay, that's the one.
No, no, the air conditioning roof unit.
Okay, that.
We need to know where those vents come out.
Wait, what?
Okay, capture an image of the system and we're done.
This one?
That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
Will do, sir. Get back to the car. Let's just not try to fall, okay? Just do some parkour while trying not to die. Okay. Yeah, this is the spot. Get down there. Use the leather. Oh, whoa, whoa.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. Believe. You're about to hit the jewel store. Oh, you're still here, huh?
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Garment factory. Oh, that's a factory?
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Excuse me!
Undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich ass with a broken nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Nice joke.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, you gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. You don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents?
If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
What do you guys think? Smart or loud and dumb? You know, for the sake of it and for some giggles, I think I'm going with loud. I might regret this, but whatever. Let's just see.
Ah, still a hothead? Well, some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
FIP, name Edito, driver, no. Karim Dance, Edito, Karim Dance, okay. Cut, 80%, 14%. Oh, I want to do, man.
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy, I'll keep it from going bad. McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew. Small world.
Oh, you remember Pack McCreary? we helped him and his buddy get away with the robbery. So I think I'm going with that one.
I got a good feeling about him.
Hacker. Yeah. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
Chris Feltz, Paige Harris.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
And he only asks for 4%, so I think you are in, Ricky. Welcome aboard.
Let's take a chance on him.
If this is how you want to do it, I'll get moving.
I think this is going terribly bad, but whatever. Let's just see how it goes. Jesus. I'm going to regret this for sure!
Okay, I'll look into how you can find a TAC team and get their weapons and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
You're a dead man, Michael. Casing the jewel store. Again, another 50%. I'm getting pissed. Okay, boys. That was it. That's a long episode. Let's take this call first. Jesus.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Danger zone! Yeah! Alright, boys, I'm gonna call it. It's been way too long. So, until next time, which is tomorrow, another episode is coming out. So, until then, take care, boys, and see you tomorrow. Oh, you know what, motherfucker? Huh? You are interrupting in the middle of my breakthrough? Let's just steal your fucking car and I'm outta here. Peace!